Hello guys! Kid Drink 7 respawning here. Back on Sky Island. Last time we beat what you can consider World 2 as the music changes and there's whiteness. So it says enemies can be defeated by making them step on the moon block, but couldn't you defeat enemies normally? Well, they're now holding this. That's painful, so I don't recommend doing so, of what I've just done, as that is very painful. And now. Do it or not. Oh yeah, that's a good. At least it's not picky. As long as you get on the spot in the area that likes it. There were slamming doors. Ignore them. So I have killed that enemy. Gotten the star. Now I need to find that last star. Which I actually do not know where it is. That's why I think I'm actually stuck on this level. But I must be somewhere. Ah, it's here. I don't think time limit is a problem in this game. Okay, so. Level complete. Now, let's just click Angie for now. As to check if that was the exact level I was stuck on. Now, was I on level 6 right then? Yes. So, end game. Let's go on and play the game. Level 7. So, this level that much. Oh yeah, it's this, I think. I don't even think I can get past the first part because I don't know how to do this part. Yeah, because see, you can't do anything, actually. Okay, what are you actually supposed to do here? Got it. Switch. guitar. It's that hard. Not exactly. Why I had the trouble that I had? I don't know. Jump. While you're at midair, you can change perspective to higher areas. Yep, I knew that. But I think they're wanting you to do like a mushroom. Like, right there. A star block. There are two on this platform. Two on the shop. On the little cannon. Whatever that guy's name is. Cannon Man. It's a platform. His official name is now Cannon Man. And he loves that name. Okay, so you can kind of just invincibility frame your way through that part. Can I, like, switch the perspective? Yes, I can. Scared because of the lag. Okay, so the fits. So, the star is right here. Now we need to go get back to the whatever. We need to actually get back to the dark blocks. Guarding the exit. Dogs in the background. Yeah, professional. I can kill him. Right here. And there's the star. Switch perspective. Switch perspectives. Over there. Let's go my way over there. Same time, and it doesn't matter. And that was level 7, which has already taken me about 8 minutes. This video's already been about 8 minutes, actually. And the world's not over yet. So that is obviously a waterfall, but it was purple. Because we're in sort of lake now. Makes perfect sense. Now let's switch it. I can't switch my perspective out of this. Unless I just flip. That's not what I said, game. This game is sometimes a little bit. Can cause you to get a little bit angry. This is not a bad game by any stretch of the imagination. That's definitely a no. Now we got that star, and we smashed in the head of an enemy. We can get these coins. And we need to go get the other two stars. this block. It really scares me. Will I die? Okay, I'm fine. You, Mr. Enemy. Can I kill you? I got a star. And I can kill Mr. Enemy now. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I got this. I can get the star now. To a different world, which is the first part. It's actually time. So, it's been the Creature Summoners Forum. I will see you guys later.